Locksmith. Lock Sessions, Volume 2. Look, unsuccessful niggas trying to be my mentor.
No.
Desperate niggas stressing trying to press my tempo.
No.
These the type of weapons you can't plan defense for.
What?
These the type of lessons you don't wage your rent for.
Yeah.
These the type of dudes that build resentment.
What?
These the type of times that really define commitment.
Yeah.
These are not the niggas that openly show resistance, but rather the ones that sneak up closer to get exposure. If you co-sign and vouch for that snake, you just as guilty. Venom is on your sleeves and the tea leaves are just filthy. Poison starts to speckle, it's sprouting out of your speech. It's ironic, thirsty niggas suck blood out of a leech. I was told to pick another path, switch and find another craft. Trade it all just to go back and to hear my mother's laugh. Crescent Park was the cloud that we hovered past. There were days I thought I'd suffer the same fate that my cousin had. But no advice is better than bad advice. I'd rather fail doing me than to smoke on your panic pipe. While you sit online and judge that take it for granted life. Bitch, I grind to put my plan in flight. I'm speaking out for my people living in disarray that disobey authority. Morally obligated to stop a state what is formerly been stolen from us in hopes that one of us show growth among us. Gross in numbers, numb to incumbents that try to boast but hungers. I can sense a weak rapper by his profile. I can sense a bitch nigga by his close pal. But in this current climate with all the struggle behind it, all you rap about is money and bitches, lyrically lowbrow. The low cloud that hovers above us covers both aisles. Self-determination determines whether we both drown. Lyrics are life rafts, buoys become a playlist. Paddling upstream to upstreams until they say quit. The same stiff arm labels used to engage with on days which I was too lazy waiting for late hits. Delayed whistle, they dish you until they need you. I'd rather teach you to fish than just feed you.